Do you really think I would do something like that on Xmas Eve?
Yes!
Don't you think I have any feelings?
No!
Come on, now despite what some of y'all might think, Ebony's a Scrooge. He does have a heart.
Who? Who got a heart?
Well, thank you, so I wanted to believe you're a good man.
Oh yeah, it's all good in my hood. I'll give you guys an extra day. You can move out the day after tomorrow. Disrupting my business with your petty concern.
With all due respect, Mr. Scrooge, our concerns are hard to pet.
Well, yeah, whatever. Now listen up here, you little gremlin. I read your comments, your posts, your emails. Oh, and a couple of you wise guys even have the nerve to unfollow me.
Hello.
That was a joke. But I do have to admit, it takes me that's coming up in here, so I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll listen to your problems, but don't get me wrong, I'm not saying I'll fix them. I just get my early morning kicks out of watching your measly performances. So hurry up, because time is money, and money is time, and I don't like wasting it.
Speaking of time, I'm here to reclaim mine. I'm reclaiming my time.
Yeah, whatever, Maxine Dawes. Next! Come on.
Mr. Scrooge, please don't close my school down. Sir, I want to be a lawyer, but how can they teach me?
Of course, Senor Scrooge. Pues cierren las escuelas, mis hijos obtendrán un lugar donde
trabajar. Speak English! You see, that's part of the problem right there, all these people up in this country.
Shakespeare! Now,
I'm building me a wall, because if the payment's late, I don't need to pay. Next!
Ebenezer.
Oh, boy.
My name is Sergeant Lois Parker. I've recently retired after 20 years of service to this country. I've been deployed to Iraq, Afghanistan, and Kuwait. I've taken good care of this country in sickness, and in health. And now I'm begging you, please don't put me out of my home. I have no family, no friends, and nowhere to go but to the streets. And I don't think I'll last too long.
Oh, goodness gracious, Granny, look, are you finished yet?
So look,
it's real simple with me. If you don't pay, you don't stay. You ain't got time for your side story. Whoa!
You done lost your mind, little man. How can you disrespect your elders like that?
After all she's done for you and this country, I'll sit up to you, Scrooge. I want to be rich and wealthy just like you. I thought you were the man.
We're nothing but spoiled, selfish, soulless, angry. You only made it to the top by stepping on all of us at the bottom.
Where?
But mark my words, brother. It gets real when we're up there by yourself.
Look, listen up. You think I like doing what I do?
Yes!
I don't. But you all got your job to do, and I got mine. And that's what makes this country great, again. I worked hard to get where I am, and y'all worked hard to stay where you are.
You can't throw us on the street just because we haven't paid the raises and rent you asked for. You know we can't afford it, and we got no place to go.
Yeah.
It's called gentrification. I'm rebranding the nation. Woo! And make that my new hashtag, all right? It's real simple with me. I'm a boss. You will work with me. If you can't pay, you can't hang with me.
Ebenezer, please don't take away my health care.
We have another appointment at 2 o'clock. It's 2:50. If you guys are lying, we're always there.
I'm there. Bring it there.
You make me sick.
Oh. Mr. Scrooge, I ask you in the name of the Lord, whose birthday you're celebrating here. Please, have pity on these poor souls who have no trust with the dollar bills at your mercy. and appeal to your stingy heart. Or Aaron, you better look at me. We're gonna bust you up and down the side of Chris. Like a roller flat. Say everything you need for the rest of your life, have a band-aid on. Amen. Amen. What we do? I said, what we do? We love you, Chris. I said, what? What?
Calm down. He's not worth it. The Lord's gonna deal with him and his soul.
Is that so?
And when he does, my Lord!
Well, brothers and sisters, I hate to interrupt your little revival, but it's Xmas Eve and all, and I got a lot of extra work to do because of your darn holiday, so if you'll excuse me. Oh, thank you.
Anyway, this story has caused quite a stir across the nation and the world, and I have several concerns for my husband.
Oh, really? And they are?
Well, firstly, how do you sleep at tonight knowing that you're the direct result of an 85% increase in homelessness, poverty, and unemployment? Oh, my mind. I'm switching to X-Factor.
Well, look in here, Miss, what's your name is, Miss?
Deborah.
Yeah, look, it's all fake news. I can't and will not accept responsibility for anybody's issues other than my own. I don't bow down. I make money move. And if you see me and I don't speak, that means I'm not feeling you. My time is expensive, just like these red bottoms. Oh, in answer to your question, I sleep just fine on satin sheets.
Red satin sheets?
For the back. For the back. Okay.
Now, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that is my time, and now I have to ask you all to leave. Come on,
so guys.
And Merry Xmas!